Hawkeye traveling to Columbus to take on the fourth-ranked Buckeyes on Saturday. Iowa has not won at the Horseshoe since 1991. Pick this one up first quarter, opening drive for the Hawkeyes. Jake Rudock finds Jake Doozy all the way down to the five-yard line to set up this later in the drive. Jake Rudock back to throw, looking, throws, finds his tight end. C.J. Fedorowicz in the end zone, 7-0 Hawkeyes early. And quite a few Iowa fans made the trip down to Columbus, out to Columbus rather, and they're loving it. Now, next Ohio State drive, Braxton Miller shows us what he can do on his feet. Scrambles 16 yards up the middle on this one before finally being brought down by Hawkeye defenders. It would lead to a field goal, so 7-3, Iowa. Now, Rudock rolls out, looking, finds C.J. Fedorowicz again, and he is hit hard, and he'll stay down for a little bit here. That's number one, Bradley Roby, who is ejected for that hit on C.J. Fedorowicz. They call targeting. Ohio State fans very upset with the call. C.J. would return to the game. Now, Ohio State, Braxton Miller shows us what he can do with his arms. 58 yards to Corey Brown, wide open. Ties this game up at 10 after another Iowa field goal. Now, Iowa gets the ball back. They'll drive again. They did not have to punt except for once in the first half. Rudock scrambling on 3rd-and-8 finds Jake Doozy to pick up the first down. That was one of three converted third downs in a row before this. Jake Rudock on 3rd-and-goal finds Kevontae Martin Manley to give Iowa the 17-10 lead. They lead 17-10 at halftime in Columbus over the fourth-ranked Buckeyes.